What's up, everybody? It's me, Kalicious, with another topic on my mind that I think is very important. Hold on, let me just lower the TV so I can get my thoughts. So let me talk about the topic today is how I feel like in the gay community, it kind of disgusts me that there's a lot of fucking hate. I feel like, honestly, nowadays, there's more hatred in the gay community than in the straight world. I see so many profiles online that make me mad. It's like, no fats, no femmes, no Asians, no this, no that. Like, how come we sit here, right, ask for gay rights, ask for equality, complain how we're treated by straight men, but then, as gay men, you're doing just as bad as a straight man were, if not worse. Like, how could you put someone down? You complain all the time how someone puts you down for being gay, but you put someone down for being fat or being too feminine. I don't understand how that is even okay. Like, okay, fine, if you're the people who are overweight, that's fine. But why advertise it? Why look like a fucking douchebag? Like, why would you even put that on your profile? No fat, no femme. That just makes you a fucking dickhead. That doesn't make you a cool person. Especially you guys, you fucking assholes who are like, go to the gym or all fit. I'm like, what do you think? You think you're better than someone because you're fucking got six packs and you're all muscular? No, you're just a fucking big ass dickhead. Like, seriously, listen, you could be the hottest motherfucker on the block, but if you're a dickhead, you're just fucking ugly. Like, I would never want to date someone like that. I would never in a million years have sex with somebody or be with someone like that. Because you're a fucking dickhead. Like, seriously, why would you write that? And I'm so tired of these fucking gay men and all these fucking slanders, like, making fun of people who are too feminine and too overweight. Like, who gives a fucking gives you the right to make fun of somebody's weight? Like, that just makes you a fucking asshole. Like, seriously. And I'm just so tired of you gay fucking men, bi men, whatever, in this community, who fucking sit here and complain about gay rights and equality, but then you'll sit here and put someone down because of the way they look. Like, what the fuck? That makes you more of an asshole than any of the homophobic treatment out there. If not worse, honestly. I think, honestly, it's 10 times worse to be a gay man and make fun of somebody than as a homophobic, because you're already gay. So why would you do that? It just makes me, and honestly, it fucking infuriates me how you asshole fucking get gays who are so fucking, who have all the looks in the world, but make fun of somebody about no gay, no fats, no femmes. How about you don't be a fucking asshole and advertise it? Because you're just an asshole. You're a fucking asshole. You're a fucking dickhead. You're not hot. You're just an asshole. So yeah, so my advice to all you straight men is stop being fucking judgmental assholes and being just as bad as a homophobe and a straight man, and start fucking actually being a gay person and actually loving people who they are. You're not interested in somebody? Fine. But you don't have to really put someone down, you know? So seriously, to all the judgmental assholes, fuck you.